album! We are Motorhead! We play rock and roll!
I'm not afraid to die.
We're doing a DVD tonight. So if you show us your tits, you might go on the DVD, alright?
Yeah, before we go any further, we want to make sure it's loud enough.
Yeah, is it loud enough? Can you hear?
Or should we turn it up?
Louder?
I think we're loud enough, Dave.
Yes, I think. Dave, I think you have to turn it up for these guys. Let me like a reptile! Thank you. I show you. This one is called Metropolis. Speak to you in his own voice.
Yeah, okay, for the last few months, we've been trying to find the loudest audience in the world. So I'm gonna count to three, and then we want you to make as much noise as you possibly can, okay? One, two, three!
No! One, two, three, four! Thank you. Thank you, very glad.
Excellent. That was really
excellent,
good.
Yeah. Fucking excellent. Dusseldorf! Right then, this one is called, it's dedicated to me. It's called Over the Top. classic, say, how wonderful. Well, now we've got a middle-aged classic now, see. This is from our most hated album ever. It sold about 25 copies, I think, and that was Brian's Family. It was called Another Perfect Day. I see it's improved with age, like cheese, right? This one is called I Got Mine.
We'll be right back.
Okay. 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 This one is another new song. My God, what Dolly for Money, huh? This is one of the best songs off Inferno, in my own opinion. And indeed, that's of my colleagues. That's why we're fucking playing it. It's called In the Name of Tragedy. Song, because I'm sure you were sick of the old set because you played it 3 years fucking running. So now we have another one from On the Perfect Day. It was a very unfortunate day, isn't it? This one is called Dancing on Your Grave. We'll be right back. didn't buy the fucking thing then either. And now, a song. I was going to stop doing this song last year, yeah? But then another one died, so now we've got to fucking start all over again. This is now for Joey, Dee Dee, and Johnny Ramone! No. Joey, fucking Dee Dee, and Johnny, fucking Ramone! That's a little better. Joey says thank you. Okay, you ready? Don't say anything. What's your cheap on?
Sacrifice! Sacrifice! Sacrifice!
Thank you, Daniel. Okay, now you have the fast one, now you get the slow one, alright? This is another one of ours. There is a B-side. It's almost a C-side, but it's a B-side. And it's a slow, beautiful, sensitive song about fat bastard businessmen who are stealing your money right now. So cheer up, you know what I mean? It's called Just Because You Got the Power. That don't mean you got the right.
We'll be right back.
one and the slow one, now you get the rock and roll one. You like rock and roll, don't you? Say yes! This one is called Going to Brazil. It's dedicated to Sepultura and Roger. Roger? Oh, there it is. And Eddie Rojas. Roger D!
Yeah.
Thank you very much. This is our 2004 surprise number. A bit more vocal, please. This is also on Inferno. And this is how it Fuckin goes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, we come up from the gutter, wrong side of the track. Yeah, we come up from the gutter, wrong side of the tracks. You know the music brought us out there, and we ain't never been back. Cause we went city to city, all around the world. Yes, we went city to city, all around the world. You know, it never looked like enough, babe, even after 30 years. And we come blazing like a shooting star, we light you up real good. We come blazing like a shooting star, and we light you up real good. We're gonna hit you like a flash of lightning, just like a bad boy would. Shoot your shot. Motorhead event, you know. On the guitar with Motorhead for 20 long and miserable years, Philip Augustus Campbell III. Mr. Campbell. On the drums, the best drummer in the world, Mickey D. Very much. Don't forget us. Our name is Motorhead. We play rock and roll.